Good day, ladies and gentlemen. The riders have come down to Lodosa for the start of stage 6. The 164-kilometre route will take them southwest for a summit finish at 1,725 metres at the Laguna Negra glacial lake above the town of Vinuesa. It's the highest point so far and the first summit finish on this year's Tour of Spain. But the climb isn't that difficult. 6.5 kilometres at an average of 6.6%. It does, however, carry a first category label, unlike the Alto de Oncala climb before halfway that earns a second category tag.
Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway.
Christophe Laporte goes onto the attack.
The lead over the pack is dwindling. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. Another attack in the leading group! We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. That's really a punchy attack. Looks like a few riders at the back are beginning to stall. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. Only 10 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! There goes the sprint! The strong men are giving their all!
And it's a solo victory for Michael Woods.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.